Watch your own self!
Your co-workers over? Apartments with real wooden floors available for rent today. Show them.
pleasure from all foods. Provides 330% of recommended... For a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow.
Hello? Oh, hey, V. You calling about something or just wanted to catch up?
The former. Found your job posting about Swedenborg Riviera on the net.
Oh, that. Wow. I completely forgot about that whole thing.
So, is it still going?
I mean, I still want to scroll a segment about it, so if you can find anything at all on Swedenborg, I'll pay you back in black caviar and champagne. But I doubt you'll find anything new.
I can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Have it your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers lobbed a Molotov into the Helvetia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye, also came up with squat.
And the IP linked to the account? You would have used cloaking demons, but there's always a mark, a trace.
Well, I didn't know I was dealing with such a pro here. Guess what? I tried that. I managed to pinpoint the SIG to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as I'm sure you know. Asked some locals if anyone saw or heard anything, cash in hand. Zilch, nada. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates to the last data term that relayed the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't get my hopes up. Happy hunting.
News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protected firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next?
Sky.
flamingos?
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you. Leave it to me. I'll silence it.
Why this obsession with Swedenfuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
With you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? I can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here. But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Wait. Shh. I need to look around. Noise coming from upstairs. Pirate router.
Think this is our suite. Weed's doing it.
Only one way to find out. Sig's a match of what Nancy was tracking. And goes further, out to the Badlands. Like a server proxy.
Don't tell me that's where we're heading.
Why shouldn't I?
Because this is all one big waste of time. The fuck do you care about a Borg fucking Swede? He rubs out sayings like a randy teenager and the whole world's guzzling it up. The three branches of government is a lobotomy on the people's autonomy. I mean, what the fuck?
Oh, I get what's going on here. You're jealous.
Jealous? About this shit, Swede? You out of your fucking mind?
Mm-hmm. Cause he's the one all the anarchists and fist bumpers are quoting. While you played in piss-soaked dives for a bunch of stone zit faces.
Don't talk shit about what you don't know. Happy fucking trails.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
How much to take it off your hands?
Let me think.
Say what? You need to go get your heads checked.
Don't like it? Don't buy it.
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss. We can work something out, right? Come on.
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him. Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there. For fuck's sake, Josh.
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear.
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Blood everywhere. Rookie job. Came here alone, no backup. It's probably a deal gone wrong. Let's see what we got here. Muscles aren't stiff yet. Dead couple of hours, tops. Won't be needing this anymore. Be damned.
Get off us. We're fucking rich.
Well, look what we have here. Carrie, hey.
Drop whatever you're doing. Meet me at the marina. Don't make me wait. B?
Can't, Carrie. Strapped for time.
Come on, V. You're breaking my heart. Okay. Change mine. I'll be here a little while yet. Night City Marina. Pier 4.
Thank you.
Looks like we got company. Looks like we got company.
Careful.
Truth. Here goes. What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Branches, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
What the hell is this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You haven't been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Thank you.